Number 3. The charting method. By the name itself, you have to make different columns and start adding your matter into it. For example, different columns for dates or different column for events, people, places, etc. Number 4. Flow notes method. In this method, you have to take a paper and jot down topics, and after you do that, allow your pen to go in a flow of just drawing things related to what you understand of that topic. Number 5. The sentence method. This method is where you would have to simply write whatever the teacher is saying, or even while you're studying, keep writing whatever that is making sense to you.